practical ways can be found to avoid that in Scotland as well.
If it came down to it though, if you had to choose between the UK single market and the
European single market, but
which is more important?
Well, I don't think, and you're not going to force me into saying that, because I don't think it is a choice. I think that's a false choice.